Hi guys, today we are looking at how to solve the problem of launching the Callisto protocol on the Steam Deck. Recently many people added this game to their library to the free games program on Epic Game Store. However, when you try to launch the game, you may see this error message pop up. Don't worry, it's simple and will only take a little bit of your time. The first thing you need to do is download two files. The Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable, specifically the x86 and x64 versions. You can find the link for the download in the video description. Now, in desktop mode, type Discover in the search bar and use it to find the application called Bottles. This app is used to create a small simulated environment for Windows applications and games. Once we open the application, click to create a bottle, where we will simulate the environment for the game. Choose the option indicating that the bottle is meaning for gaming. Now, we need to install the necessary files we don't want at the beginning in our bottle. First, find the 64-bit file and install it. I already have this file installed, so I will close the window. And after it finished installing, select the second file, the 86-bit version, and install that as well. Now we need to place the entire game installation folder into our battle. So you have to find the location of your installed game. I find mine in Deck, Games, and Heroic, where my game, the Callisto Protocol, was located. Take this entire folder and move it to the installation folder of our bottle. To find the installation folder of Bottles for moving the game, go to Home, Deck, Var, App, Use Bottles, Bottles, Data, Bottles, and here you need to find the folder of your bottle, which you named here, and then pass the game into this folder. Important reminder, if you don't see the Var folder, it's because your Steam Deck may be hiding some folders, and you need to check the box for Show Hidden Folders to make it visible. Now, you just need to launch the application and run your game in the bottle. Click on Add Shortcut and then find the executable file for the game, Callisto Protocol EXE in the game folder. And that's it, the game should now run and you can start playing. Finally, after some gameplay in gaming mode, go to the desktop and open the Steam application. In Steam, select Add Non-Steam Game and choose the Bottles application. If you don't see it in the list, you will need to find the Bottles installation folder again. Okay, that's everything. Thank you for watching. If this video helped you and you'd like to support me, please leave a like, comment, and ideally follow for more interesting videos. I also create short videos including gaming content, and if you have any problems, leave a comment and I'll do my best to help. That's all for now, take care and see you next time.